I'm no more worried, no more worries since I left. My burden down.
Hey, thank you, brother. Thank you, brother. Gentlemen over there. God bless you, sir. We're Agape Church. We just want to bless you today with a nice bit of rock and roll. And to tell you the really good news that God loves you so much. Whatever your state in this world, whatever your state, God loves you. He said, blessed are the poor. He said, the first will be last, and the last will be first. Just want to think about that. That means the people who are running this world, who think they've got it all covered, have got a serious shock happening in the next world. Because the first will be last, and the last will be first. And that's good news for the poor. First thing that Jesus said when he was in the temple was, I've got good news for the poor. Blessed are the poor. Doesn't mean just if you're poor, you're going to go to heaven. But it means that if you have a humble heart before God, he will accept you. Just ask. So it's good news we got. Yeah. How are you doing well today? Could have done with England winning on my birthday last Sunday, but there we go. Can't have everything.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Same boat as you, mate.
My mum come and tell me off.
How are you? Okay.
She's not.
So you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue sky from pain? Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil? Did they get you to trade? Did they get you to trade again? Your heroes are ghosts, hot ashes for trees, hot air for the cold breeze, cold comfort for change. Did you exchange them? Walk on part in a wall.
It was a swell up at the
roll back. In a cave.
Got a little bit of Pink Floyd. God bless you today. We're at Agape Church here to tell good news that God loves you so much. And play a little bit of rock and roll. A lot of people I wish were here. We'll lose them.
How I wish you were here. We're just two lost souls swimming in a fishbowl year after year. Running over the same old ground. Watching fire and now. Same old fears. Wish you were here.
Need me band now. They had all the intentions.
How I wish you were here. We're just two lost souls swimming in a fishbowl, year after year, running over the same old ground. How you find well upheld, same old fears. Wish you were here.
Dragon Bay Church. It's to tell you the good news that God loves you so much today. We're not talking about churchy things, we're not talking about religious things, we're just talking about the fact that Jesus loves you so much, and he came to tell the world exactly that. He didn't say go and build churches, he didn't say accumulate vast and obscene amounts of money, he said tell the poor that it's good news, and it's good news for the poor, and good news for the humble in heart. Praise you, Jesus. Real Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line, and tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. You gotta call him up and tell him what you want. God bless you, sir. Line ain't ever busy, so tell him what you want. Line ain't ever busy, so tell him what you want. Line ain't ever busy, so tell him what you want. You can call him up and tell him what you want. Line ain't ever busy, tell him what you want. Line ain't ever busy, so tell him what you want. Line ain't never busy, so tell him what you want. You can call him up and tell him what you want. Rockin' Bay Church, here with the goodness that God loves you so much. Jesus on the main line, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line now, tell him what you want. Jesus on the main line, so tell him what you want. You can call him up and tell him what you want. Well, the phone ain't ever busy, so tell him what you want. Phone ain't ever busy, so tell him what you want. God bless you. Phone ain't ever busy, so tell him what you want. You can call him up and tell him what you want.
Good.
Thank you. God bless you. I've never had applause before. This is a bit shocking. You put me off. We're Agape Church. It's so good news that God loves you so much. God is love. God is love, so why wouldn't he? And we're sort of knocking on the head all the religious stuff, all the thing about you got to do this, you got to do that. Ask the Lord into your heart. Say, I'm sorry for what I've done, and he will be with you for the rest of your life. And he will get you out of the most tremendous scrapes, because I'm only here because he does. Good old Christian song called All My Loving. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I write home every day and send all my loving to you. All my loving. God bless you, sir. I fight you, sir. To tell the goodness that God loves you so much today. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing, and hope all my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I ride home every day and send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. Oh, my loving, darling, I'll be true. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day and send
loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true.
Brad Benson, I'm here to tell you that God loves you so much today. And that it's true. A lot of people think that Jesus is sort of an invention of the churches or something. And I'm here to tell you that he is real. He's in history books. Have a look in Tacitus, the Roman historian. Tacitus, 2,000 odd years ago, writing about the riots in Nero's time, said it was started by Christians who were followers of the man Jesus, who went and was crucified and they claimed was resurrected. Well, he was resurrected, and he's there for you. And he wants the simplicity of yourself just in front of him, saying, Lord, here I am. I know I'm not much. I know I'm not much. But he will honor you. He will honor you if you just go to him, simply. So we praise you, Jesus. A bit more rock and roll. Can never have too much rock and roll.
Tout se passe comme si nous passions. C'est dans l'église, frère, et c'est là, on te voit. On te voit que.
Here to do a little bit of rock and roll this afternoon, and why not? We can now officially party in the street. It's all safe to do so within legal limits, of course. And to tell you the really good news that God loves you so much. And he will answer your prayers, despite England losing on Sunday night. And that wasn't an unanswered prayer, I've got to tell you. But, you know, on the scale of things, maybe England winning the Euros wasn't... Maybe we're destined for the World Cup, I don't know. There are bigger things to pray for. This lady here, a few times, has prayed for dead people and they have come to life. And I swear that is true. This lady right here. So, you know, God answers the important stuff. And maybe England on his scale was not that important that day. But, you know, I'm still cut up about it. Anyway, we're Agape Church here, so good news that God loves you so much. Every one of you, every person here. There are no saints and sinners. We're all sinners. But we choose Jesus to say, Lord, take me as I am. Clean me up, Lord. Doesn't turn me into a religious, holy, holy person. It turns me into somebody who accepts how flawed they are and that we need help. And I put myself in that category. God bless you, sir. I'ma take this badge off of me. I can't use it anymore. God loves you so much today. It's getting dark to see. Feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. God bless you today, sir. He's knocking on all our doors. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Oh, I'm knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. For Agape Church, here to tell you the good news that God loves you so much today. Put my guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud is coming down. Feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. God bless you today, sir. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. We're Agape Church here to tell the good news that God loves you so much. Oh. He wants to wipe the tears from your eyes. He wants to fix your heart. Make it brand new and able to live a good life. I'ma wipe the blood from my face. I'm sick and tired of these wars. I got a feeling it's hard to place. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door. God loves you so much today. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door. Oh, yeah. God loves you with an undying love. There's a spiritual realm out there, everybody knows it. Everybody says a prayer when they need some help. And we all need help. Because one day we've got to leave this world. Don't leave it until then. Just don't leave it until then. God is real, he's there for you. He's a good father. Thank you, sir.
Good. Enjoying it.
We're at Agape Church on this beautiful sunny day in Coventry, city of culture, and trying to be a little bit cultural, a little bit raucous culture, maybe. That could be my rap name, Raucous Culture. No, I don't know. But yeah, it's good news that we have. It's good news that we have. And churches have turned it into pretty bad news. I'm well aware of that. But the truth is, gospel means good news. And it's good news because it's good news. God has saved us. He's rescued us from death. He wants us to live with him in joy. Can you imagine that? Eternity of joy. You get little glimpses of joy down here when your family are doing something good and you have a new baby, or you're more material, you have a new car, and that lasts for about 6 weeks.
Or you won the lottery.
Well, you're a blessed man. So, but, you know, God bless him, my dad is no longer in this world, and he's a good man. He came to know the Lord in the end. But don't leave it too late, because it's a good life for you when you get him now. It doesn't mean you have to give up everything. It means he enriches your life. Gives you the boldness to go and do stuff like make a fool of yourself in the street. He's good. He wants to enrich your life. He wants to give you abundant life. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Oh, your daddy's rich, and your ma is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. Rock and Pay Church, here to tell the good news that God loves you so much. God bless you, madam. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. And then you'll spread your wings, and you'll take to the sky. But until that moment, there ain't nothing can harm you with daddy and mommy standing by. Oh, summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high, and your daddy is rich, and your mom is good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. Bless you today. We're Agape Church. Need to make a bit of a racket in the street and tell you how much God loves you. A lot of people think it's a fiction. It's not a fiction. I'm here to tell you that Jesus is a real historical figure. He was there in Tacitus. He was there in Josephus. Look it up. Google it. We've all got the Google app. We've got the world's knowledge at our fingertips somewhere. Have a look at Tacitus, Roman historian. See what it says about Jesus and see how mythical he isn't.
Eddie.
Hey, Jesus, it's so good news that God loves you so much.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I was so lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me. Like a flood, his mercy reigns, unending. Amazing grace.
God loves you so much today. Brad Bay Church here to tell you good news. That God really loves you so much. It's not a fiction, it's not a religious thing, it's just asking God into your heart. He will answer you.
'Twas grace that tore my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. The hour I first believed. My chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me. I like a flood, his mercy reigns on end.
Amazing. Pictures. It's totally good news that God loves you so much today. And it is good news. It's called the good news because it is good news. Jesus died 2,000 years ago. An innocent man. He took our place who were not innocent. He knew no sin. And he died for us in that exchange that our earthly mind just cannot get hold of. It just sounds nonsense to our earthly mind. You've got to have a revelation from God. I woke up in the middle of the night, one time, and I felt the presence of God so close to me that I looked at the ceiling and I said, Lord, what do you want? And he pointed me out the Bible. My girlfriend at the time, now my wife, her Bible. And I opened it straight into the Gospels. And the words of the Gospels went into the back of my head in a way that I cannot describe to you. God bless you, sir. I've done a lot of reading in my time, but the Gospel of Jesus went straight into the back of my head. It was like my head was a sponge. And the Word of God, God bless you, sir. The Word of God just sowed a seed right into my head, implanted itself and started to grow. And eternal life is right there. Just ask. I'm no one special. I'm very unspecial. Yeah. But God picks up those who know that they need help and says, you're mine. Yes. You're mine.
Yes.
He takes you as you are. He wants you to do great things. So praise you, Jesus. We're Act Bay Church. We're here to sing a few songs and to tell you good news that God loves you so much. A little bit of rock and roll is on the cards. Bit of my man Bob Dylan. I actually know a man who sounds exactly like Bob Dylan, but of course he's not here at the moment, so I'm going to sing it myself.
We're a unique ambassador in little France, made out of gamble, made out of dance. Maybe here we will champion of the world. Maybe the social life a long string of pearls, but you gotta serve somebody. Oh, you gotta serve somebody. Yeah. may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you gotta serve somebody.
Hope you're doing well today. Hope you're having a good day in the sunshine. Don't happen that often, let's enjoy it.
Maybe a rock and roll addict prancing on stage, drugs are your command, a woman in a cage. Maybe a businessman, some hideaway thief. May call your doctor, they may call your chief, but you gotta serve somebody. Oh Lord, you gotta serve somebody.
We're at Agape Church here to tell the good news that God loves you so much, that he's really there and he really wants you for his own.
And it may be the devil or it may be the Lord, but you gotta serve somebody.
God bless you, sir. Hope you're having a nice day. It's good news that we have. You're gonna live forever. Enjoy. It's good news.
Well, you may be a preacher with your spiritual pride. Maybe sit in mountain, taking bribes on the side. Maybe work barbershop, know how to cut hair. Somebody's mistress, somebody's heir, but you gotta serve somebody. Oh, you gotta serve somebody. God bless you, guys. Sir. Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, but you gotta serve somebody.
You've got a choice in this world, and you're sort of either for or against. I don't know, I suppose that's the bad news. You've got to choose Jesus.
May like to wear cotton, like to wear silk. Maybe drink whiskey, maybe drink milk. Maybe a caviar, man like to bread. Sleeping on the floor in an undermade bed, but you gotta serve somebody. Oh Lord, you gotta serve somebody.
God bless you today, madam. Hey church, here to tell the good news that God loves you so much. And it's all true. Enough to make a man sing in the street for no apparent reason. God bless you, madams. God loves you so much.
Maybe a preacher with a spiritual pride. Taking city council and taking bribes on the side. Working in barbershop, know how to cut hair. Maybe someone's mistress, maybe someone's aunt, but you gotta serve somebody.
God bless you, sir. God loves you so much.
You gotta serve somebody. Well, it may be the devil, or it may be the Lord, make it the Lord. You gotta serve somebody.
God bless you, sir. On this beautiful sunny country day, city of culture, we are here to tell you that God loves you so much. And it's true. And people have heard it a million times and they still don't get it, because you need a revelation. You need God to touch your heart. And you've got to ask him to do that. He won't force you into anything. God is a gentleman. He will not force you to accept him. But, you know. Anyway. Any Eagles fans here? I'm a bit sort of rooted in the 70s, 80s, I've got to admit. Right? It all stopped a bit after Radiohead for me, I think. All went a bit rubbish, music really, I think. Computers destroyed music, I believe.
There's a highway, cool wind in my hair, warm smell of Kalitas rising up through the air. Away in the distance, heard a shimmering light. They grew heavy and my heart grew down. Thought I'd stop for the night.
Still in the windy city. God loves you so much today. Is that gentleman all right lying on the floor over there? I hope he's all right. Just by the benches over there. So much riches and so much poverty in this world. God said, blessed are the poor. There she stood in the doorway, and I heard the mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven, this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle, she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Looking nice, surprised. Bring your alibis. Mine was Tiffany twisted. She got that Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She called friends. How they danced in the courtyard. Sweet. God bless you, sir. Some dance to remember, and some dance to forget. So I called up the captain and I said, please give me my wine. He said, haven't had that spirit here since 1969. So I gave him a drink and showed me the wind. And those voices in the corridor, thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. God bless you so much today. Take my advice. Bring your alibis. Last thing I remember, I was headed for the door, trying to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the nightmare, we're programmed to see. You can check out anytime you like, but you can't never leave. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a nice surprise. Living it up at the Hotel California. God bless you today. We're Agape Church here to tell you the good news that God loves you so much. God bless you, sir. And we're not talking about religion. We're talking about the living God who will inhabit your heart if you invite him in. We're not talking about necessarily going to church. That can be good. That can be a bad thing. If you go to the wrong church, they say the wrong things, that's a bad thing. And just ask the Jehovah's Witnesses or the Mormons. They've got a wrong understanding. Jesus Christ is God. No two ways about it. He came and died and rose again for you and me, for a little old you and me. If we were the only person in the world, he would have still have done it. He would have still have done it for us. Because it's good news. It's good news. So yeah. Okay, right, in a bit of an Eagles sort of mood. This is a new song to me, but I love this. I think we've got to do this. Desperado. Skip that one because I'm not pitching it right, but I'll come back with that one. Okay. Any Pink Floyd fans here? My keyboard player has done a bunk. We need some big old Hammond organ on this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, I love Pink Floyd. They did so much great music. I'm sure no drugs were involved, but it's amazing they survived. Overhead, the album
mantra songs motionless upon the air. Deep beneath the rolling waves in labyrinths of coral caves, the echo of a distant time comes barreling across the sand, and everything is green and submarine. And no one showed us to the land, and no one knows the whys or when, and something stirs and something tries and starts to climb to the light. Passing in the street by chance, two changing glances meet, and I am you, and what you see is me. And do I take you by the hand and lead you there through the land and help you to understand the best I can? And no one calls you to move on, and no one forces down your eyes, and no one speaks, and no one tries, and no one flies round the sun. Rockaby Church. Rockaby Church. It's the good news that God loves you so much today. And we're having a little party in the street, a little mini Glastonbury. Rockaby Church, and have a little mini Glastonbury of our own. And to tell you that God loves you so much. God bless you, sir. It's a beautiful world. Thank God.
Cloudless every day you fall upon my waking eyes, guiding light and sight to me to rise. And the wall comes streaming in on sunlight winds, a million bright ambassadors of morning. And no one sings me lullabies, and no one forces down my eyes, and so I throw the windows wide and call to you across the night.
Rockaby Church, it's the good news that God loves you so much today. And I'll come back when I've got my band with me. And hope you're doing well today. It's a beautiful day in the sunshine. God bless you, sir. Have you read the good news?
Yes.
It's a beautiful, beautiful world that we live in. It's a little bubble of life in the mass of the void of space, isn't it? We're protected from the beautiful sun that would fry us to a crisp in 2 minutes if we didn't have exactly the right distance from the sun, exactly the right chemicals, the right atmosphere to keep us, all of that that protects us against, I won't bore you with the details, but protects us from ultraviolet and the bursts of the sun. The sun is unbelievable. God made that for us, put us in exactly the right place. He protects us, He keeps us sound, so that we can live our life and love our family in that little bubble until we go to be with Him. So it's good news that we have. It's good news that we have. Agape Church here to tell you on a beautiful sunny afternoon.
in Coventry City of Culture. The God loves you so much. Save the good stuff for last.
Hallelujah.
bar. All I ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who I knew. And it's not a cry you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's cold and it's alone. Church, here to take the good news that God loves you so much today. And it's a real thing we're talking about here. We're not playing games. It's not that just I've got a burning desire to make a lot of noise in the street. It's that I know that God is there. And I know he's elusive. I know some people will say, well, where is he? Where is he? I've tried talking, I hear nothing. I can't answer that to you. What I'll say is, seek him with all your heart and he'll be there. I woke up in the middle of the night one time, excuse me if I'm repeating myself, but I felt the presence of the Lord so strong, I talked to the ceiling. This was 2 o'clock in the morning. I hadn't been drinking, I hadn't been doing substances. I didn't do that. I didn't do substances. I drank, for sure. And I said, what do you want from me? And I just knew he was pointing me straight at the Bible. And I opened it, and God's word just sank into my head in a way I cannot describe to you. I've read a lot of books, but nothing was like that. The word of the gospel just sank into my head like a sponge. And I knew that Jesus was real, and I knew that he was talking to me. And I knew that he wanted me to serve him and to make him in charge of all my problems. And he'll do that for you. He will bless you so much. A lot of people think you become a Christian and you give up everything. It's not that way around. You become a Christian and you fall in love with God. And he changes your life and blesses you. He brings you plenty where you had nothing. He brings you love where you had nothing. And then when you're so grateful, you say, Lord, I give you my life. I don't want to do these substances. I don't want to do this drink. I still have a beer. I love a beer. But I don't get drunk. God wants us to have a good life. So God bless you today. Agape Church. Here out on the street, because it's so beautiful and sunny.
That's
in Coventry City of Chalk Culture. And what a beautiful place it is when the sun shines. If only in England it went on Saturday, it would be just perfect, wouldn't it? But there we go. Can't hold my body down. Don't have to stay there. and no greed can hold my body down. God bless you, little boy. Best view in the square. Well, look down yonder, Gabriel. Put your feet on land and sea. But Gabriel, don't you blow your trumpet to be in for me, cause there ain't no grave. Put my body down. Ain't nothing gonna hold my body down. Thank you, Lord. Well, meet me, Jesus, meet me in the middle of the air. Lift these wings should follow me, Lord, well, bring another pair, cause there ain't no grave. Hold my body down.
Hey, the Faith Church, here to tell you that God loves you so much. Now, God bless you, Marvin. Hope you're having a lovely day. And to play a little bit of slightly raucous music, and to tell you how good the Lord is, how good he's been to me, taking me out of a very dark place and lifted me up. He says, you'll put your feet up on a rock where you will not fall. And it's good news. It's not a miserable life. It's a good life. It's an abundant life.
Serving me, what can I say? You are my everything. I will sing your praise.
God bless you today, man. You have to pay church here to tell the good news that God loves you so much.
You shed your blood for me. What can I say? You took my sin and shame, sin a cold by me. Great is the Lord, so great is the Lord. For we know your truth has said.
God bless you today. We're at Faith Church here to tell the really good news that God loves you so much.
Mercy and grace are mine, forgiven is my sin. Jesus, my only hope, Savior of the world. Great is the Lord, we cry, God, let your kingdom come. Your word has led me soon, thank you for saving me. So great is the you.
bless you today, man. That's a good idea. We're at Pi Church here to tell the good news that God loves you so much. And it's true. Jesus really existed. He's there in Tacitus, the Roman historian, if you want to have a quick Google. He's there next to Julius Caesar and Nero. He's there in Josephus, the Jewish Roman writer, of just 50 years later, talked about Jesus. So this is not made up stuff. And God loves you so much that he died for you. Do you know anybody who died for you? Maybe some would. But this was a man who had no sin. This was a perfect man. Next to him was a man who was a robber, possibly a murderer. And he said, Lord, let me be with you when you're in heaven. And Jesus said, today you will be in heaven with me. That man was on the cross next to Jesus. He didn't have a time to live a life, a righteous life. He just said, Lord, help me. And that's the key to the door. Lord, help me. Because we all need help, believe me. If you don't need help now, you will need help at some point. Everybody does. And he's there. He's there to say, it's okay, I love you. I'm not there to make you miserable. I'm not there to give you a hard time. I love you like the best father you could ever come across. It's good news we have. Agape Church. Singing a few songs, making a little bit of a racket in the street because we can. And that it is good news. What should we say? We're going to do some more music, but my brain is slowing down now, so I think I'm getting such a heat stroke. Stop talking and play some music. That's the request. Okay, try that. A little bit of dancing music. God bless you today, sir. Agape Church. Here to tell you good news. God loves you so much. Over the mountains and the sea, a river runs with love for me. And I will open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the truth, and I will daily lift my hands. For I will always sing up when your love came down here. I could sing of your love forever. I could sing of your love. Open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the truth. God bless you today, Agape Church. Let's tell the good news that God loves you so much. I could sing of your love forever. 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 Where's Janet gone? She's normally dancing by this point. Oh, where's she? I've got my dancers with me. Over the mountains and sea, your river runs with love for me. And I will open up my heart and let the healer set me free. I'm happy to be in the jewel of love. Daily let my hands go. I will always sing out when your love comes down. God bless you today, sir. I pledge allegiance to all your goodness. God loves you so much. And it's true. The good news is true news. He loves you. He died for you. He just wants you to ask in his heart. Church, here to tell you the good news that God loves you so much, and it's not just for church people. Yeah, some church people, they still don't have Jesus. I mean, is he in your heart? He needs to be in our heart. But it's good news. It's good news. So yes, we're Agape Church. You're making a little bit of a racket in the street. And so the good news is God loves you so much. He has got good plans for you.
has been made to raise his sons and daughters of this earth. Found us coming in, rushing over this town. Makers, breakers, reinventors, time to lay me down. Built on nothing less, Jesus' blood and righteousness. Then a trust in sweet as rain, only trust in Jesus' name. Darkness seems to raise his face, resting in his unchanging grace. In every heart and stormy gale, my anchor holds me in the rail. So this covenant and blood, support me in the whelming flood. And all around my soul gives way, he is in my hope and stay.
Tell you the good news that God loves you so much today.
Yes.
And where have you going? What have you been doing? He loves you.
Yes, God bless you.
And just remember,
call me.
God bless you today. It's not an easy world. The sun isn't shining all the time. We all have our troubles. First thing that Jesus said in his ministry was, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me and he's anointed me to preach good news. He anointed us to preach good news. And he said to preach good news to the poor, specifically. So if you're poor today, you're blessed. God bless you, sir. And to set the prisoners free. We're all prisoners in this world if we're not really in Jesus. But it's good news. It's good news. So what should we say? Falling in on you,
And it's all over now, baby blue. All you seasick sailors, they're all rolling home. All the reindeer armies, they're all going home. Bavo, you just walked out of the door. Rocked by church and started good news. God loves you so much today. Has taken all his blankets from your forearm. The carpet is folding under you. And it's all over now, baby blue. God loves you so much today.
Say they are from Limington.
If you're stepping stones behind you, somebody calls you.
I said, no, we want you to church. We just shared. We want to read. He said, ah, that's good.
Let the dead you left, they will not follow you. God bless you today, sir. The vagabond is rapping on your door. He's standing in the clothes that you once wore. Strike another match, go start anew, start anew. And it's all over now, baby blue. Sometimes we have to start again and just say this is no good. Sometimes we need to get to the place where we know we can't go on. And that's almost a good thing because we can ask the Lord to help us then. All your seasick sailors, they're all rowing home. All you reindeer armies, they're all going home. The lover who just walked out of your door, taking all your blankets from the floor. God bless you today, madam. The carpeteer is folding under you. All over now, baby blue. God bless you today. We're Agape Church here in the sunshine in the city of culture. No, sir, I've no idea who you are, but we're Agape Church. It's so good news that God loves you so much today and that he's really there for you. Enjoying the beautiful city of culture, and it is actually looking rather beautiful these days. Coventry's doing a good job, and you know, it's a blessed place to be, so I hope you enjoy it.
Did you say best place or yeah. blessed place?
Yes,
it's a good place to be, let's say that. It's blessed and best. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll write home every day and send we're Agape Church. It's to tell you the good news that God loves you so much today. Hope you're having a lovely day. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing. I hope all my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll run home every day and say,
heaven to you. God bless you, ladies.
Oh, my loving, I will sing to you. Oh, my loving, darling, I'll bid you. Close your eyes and I kiss you.
Ha ha ha.